Now, I would like to nominate for the Ice Bucket Challenge, Vladimir Putin. Thank you very much.